Hey everybody, welcome back to Clean Slate Farm. Before we get going on this video, just a couple of things. Number one, the video and the audio on this is not that good. I was using my iPhone and it was just my old iPhones and it wasn't really that good. Just a quick put together this video thing. So I've got compost coming today. I had to get this done. So that's number one. Number two, we have a podcast now. I didn't know if you know that, or I'm announcing we have a podcast. You can find it at cleanslatefarm.com on iTunes, Stitcher, anywhere you get your podcast, you can get it. So have a look at that. We got 17 episodes up. It's kind of fun. Have a listen. Tell me what you think. Leave a message. Okay, let's get going with this video. Hey kids, you like strawberries? We do. We used to have some strawberry beds, and I'll post the link to the video somewhere around here. I'll post a link to the video that shows you how I was trimming up the strawberries for overwintering. But the strawberry beds got overrun with weeds. We couldn't keep up with it. So what I did was last year, I just mowed them down. They were about 4 years old. They weren't very productive. So we just chopped them down and kept mowing them down. So they're gone. In their place, what I'm going to do is build raised beds. And I'm going to build 3 4-foot by 4-foot raised beds. I'm going to be using 4x4 posts. Fence posts from the fence that we took down earlier. We had to take a fence down. And I got a lot of leftover 4x4s, these guys over here. What I'm doing is cutting those down. They're going to be 48 inches by 48 inches. I'm going to need 4 pieces of 48 inch long and 4 pieces of 40 inch long to build these. We're going to start cutting those and I'll show you how the assembly goes. So let's get going here. We're going to chop up some wood. So first thing I want to do is I'm going to sort out my wood. That's for a 48, that's for a 48, these are all 40, 40, okay, ear protection, make sure you use ear protection. This, by the way, is my new radial arm saw, my mark. Gonna get noisy. That's why we use ear protection. Oof. Alrighty. Alright, so let's talk a little bit about the wood I'm using. This is hemlock. Hemlock is really good for ground contact and for weathering. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is like 8-year-old fence posts, and the only place they rotted was at ground level again. Below and above, they were fine. So, what are we doing next? Well, we're going to drill. Here, I got to get screws out here. We have 5-inch by 1/4-inch structural screws, and we're going to go down through these and into these. But first, I've got to pre-drill some holes because these are 5-inch. Can you see that? They're not going deep enough. So I'm going to drill down about 3/4 of an inch, 1/2 inch, and then we're going to drill a pilot through that, and then we're going to drill or drive these down through and we're going to be ready. Here's a close-up. It's a 3/4-inch hole bit. The reason I did that was because there's what's going to happen. That's all the screw I'm going to have sticking through, and I want more than that. So that's going to add that much more. Just want to get down through here. I'm going to move back about, let's go back 5 inches. That's all I'm going in. That's about 3/4 of an inch. I'm going to do that on each piece. Brand new. I love this thing. Going to be noisy again. Doesn't look like much of a raised bed yet, does it? It will. That's looking a little better, huh? Now all I have to do a little bit later is to drill here on each corner and put some structurals in there, and everything will be held together nicely. I'm going to do that off camera. All right, so here's the wrap up for the strawberry beds. We built 4 strawberry beds. In the video I said 3. I was mistaken. I built 4. I wasn't mistaken. I built an extra one because I didn't want to overcrowd the plants. They still might be a little crowded. I have 12 plants in here. But anyway, back to the strawberry beds. That's how I did that. And what I'm going to be doing now is going back through and taking off the buds. I've got some berries. They're just getting ahead of me. They're growing so fast down in here. I've got some berries, but I want to get the buds off because you don't want the buds on. You want the roots to pick up all the energy they can and really grow out really well. Second year, we'll get a good harvest. I think I may have mentioned before somewhere in the video, we got 40 plus pounds, 44 pounds out of the same number of plants year two of the first bed, which was right in the same place, but it wasn't a raised bed. So that's it from Clean Slate Farm. Now, quick couple things I may have mentioned earlier. I think I did up in the front of the video. We have a podcast. Listen to the podcast. That would be really nice if you did that and subscribe. We've got the YouTube channel, which you're watching now. We've got the website. And also, what else do we have? I just was thinking of something and I lost my train of thought. I guess that's it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.